scissors, shoot to see who goes first.
Paper, scissors, hurry.
Paper, scissors,
hurry.
Paper, scissors.
Okay, yes, you lost. You did paper, you switched to scissors, but I saw you
actually. Yoshi did a thing to you.
All right. What is the name of the mountain where Jesus loved to pray? When Jesus was near Jerusalem, he liked to pray on this mountain. He was arrested there. All right, time's up. No, it is not the mountain of I loves. This team, you have a chance to steal. Yes! What is the Mount of Olives? It is not the Mount of I Loves! What was the mountain of the Ten Commandments? While Moses was on the mountain, the people witnessed the thunderings, the lightning, the sound of the trumpet, and the mountain smoking. And when the people saw it, they trembled and stood afar off. Whoa! Hey! You googling? What are you doing?
Whoa, he was
what are you doing?
Mount Sinai?
They was guessing
up there or something?
We'll give it to them. Mount Sinai. Oh, yeah, Mount Sinai. I can't see. It's Mount Sinai, correct. John 15's account of the husbandry and the vine discusses how God's expectations of all believers is what we be. God said, I follow me and I will make you a what? God said, follow me and I will make you a what?
What is Fisher of Men?
What is Fisher of Men? Hey, y'all about to tie. Come here. The woman who gave birth to Abraham's first son, Ishmael. Who was that? Who was the woman who gave birth to Abraham's first son, Ishmael?
20
seconds.
Give us a chance, please.
Oh, I thought y'all was being nice. I thought y'all was letting him catch up.
Books of the Bible for
400.
Alright,
Bob,
can you just determine one wrong answer?
The number 66 represents what in terms of Bible composition? The number 66 represents what in terms of Bible composition?
Yeah, we're going to
LL of course. 10 seconds.
Books.
Of the Bible.
What is Books of the Bible?
Let's go!
All right. What do you guys want to say? This is like a one-sided dollar, guys.
He's
like,
give him a chance.
Brother, you
got a little
study for
me.
Once we get one more of I Love
what is Mount of I Loves? Alright, what do you guys want to choose then?
Oh no, I'm not playing.
Oh no!
Oh,
What was the profession of Simon Peter before following Jesus? What was the profession of Simon Peter before following Jesus?
Disqualified.
Just try first. You guys got it.
You got this.
Chris.
All right, Jacob.
Fisherman.
Correct, a fisherman. You guys can send new people, by the way. It doesn't have to be like 1v1, 1v1.
Oh,
we
said 3v1.
Who baptized Jesus and in what river? Jacob.
What river?
Five, four, three.
River Jordan.
Correct. It was John the Baptist in the River of Jordan. Yongi?
The third day.
Wrong.
Fred.
Four. Wrong.
Close enough.
Wait, you're fucking
me! Yoing first.
I did it!
Liar! Alright, Yoing.
Okay, you guys keep
going. The fifth day.
Wrong.
Oh, okay. Okay.
First day.
Jacob?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The sixth?
Correct.
Yeah! Yeah!
I keep guessing until I get it.
It just kept going.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Send your next person.
If you started at 4, we would have won.
Whoever started at the closest number first wins.
Name the two birds Noah sent from the ark.
his hand stopped right there. So
he's like,
what? Shot?
Doves and pigeons?
Wrong. What is your answer, Mo?
No wonder why you guys are brothers!
Wrong!
No wonder you said it is, bro!
This man wrote the first 5 books of the Old Testament.
What?
Thousands of... Thousands of footprints in the sand. Mighty. And Israel.
Thousands
in the sand. Mighty.
Becca, look! Becca, he's helping you, Becca! Becca, Johnny's helping you!
It's like a cartoon.
Moses, correct. How old was Jesus when he started his ministry?
Dude, you were no fast.
You sure about that?
5, 4, 3, how? Correct.